Welcome back to Republic News. I'm your host, Alec Reynan. Our guest tonight has led a rather illustrious career as an esteemed member of the Jedi Order. But nowadays, you're simply known as the Commander, leader of the alliance that overthrew the Zakulian Empire, a hero to the entire galaxy. How does it feel to return to the Republic?
What I love about the Republic is how imperfect it is. A big mess of imperfect beings muddling through just trying to make it.
That's an interesting viewpoint. Some people in your position might have felt abandoned given the Republic's treaty with Sakul precluded any official support for the Alliance. Is that why you chose to support the Sith Empire on Iokath? Because you felt abandoned by the Republic?
Really, I'd say it was the Republic that went against me on Iokath, not the other way around. But I don't hold it against them. Everyone makes mistakes.
Let's move on. At the request of Republic personnel, you defended the Jedi colony on Osus when it came under Imperial attack. It was during that attack that we learned of the survival of Darth Malgus, possibly the Empire's most feared battle commander. How did his reappearance make you feel?
Honestly, they have so many Sith Lords over there you could lose track of which one's which. And every one of them is dangerous.
Yes. I'm afraid we're just about out of time, so let's get to the heart of things, the war against the Sith Empire. Can we win?
Well, what are the other choices? Surrender? A treaty? Are those possible? It looks to me like winning is the only option, no matter the cost.
I see. Any final comments before we wrap up?
I really like your boots.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much to our special guest. I'm Alec Reynan. Good night, and stay strong.
Transmission complete.
My assistant will show you out.